Hello guys, welcome to Seamanship Basics. Now today we are going to learn a reef knot. This one is a very simple knot to learn. It's designed for joining two pieces of rope, not of equal diameter, securely. All it is you've got your left hand side, place that over the right, tie a knot, then put the right hand side over the left, and tie a knot again. And then there you go. That there is your reef knot. Very simple, very easy to do. Okay, thank you very much. Bye.